press the bell icon and never miss any update from BSSJ.
Please enable CC or closed captions.
Go boom.
Hello friends, my name is Bigger Smile and welcome to Bigger Smile SJ. Here is a new video in my channel. In this video I am going to show you how you can record Android internal audio. Let's start. This will work only with rooted device. If your device is not rooted, you can find tutorial for root your device on Google. My Redmi Note 3 is rooted. After that you have to download SCR Pro app. Download link in the description. After the install SCR Pro, open it. Go to settings. Go to audio section. In source, select internal if you only need system audio. Select internal plus mic for system audio and microphone recording. I am selecting only internal. Sampling rate 48 kHz. If you want to change other settings, change it. It will not affect audio. Let's record some gameplay. For any problem, meet me at my Facebook page. This is for now. For more hacking and tutorial videos, subscribe my channel. I am Bigger Smile and I am signing off. Bye. Destroy.